Y'all, so we finally made it to Ginza. We are staying at the Blossom Hibiya in Ginza, and the reason why I booked this specific hotel is because they said that the room was slightly larger compared to other hotel rooms around this area, but truthfully, compared to America, this room is still fairly small, so I can't imagine how much smaller other rooms could possibly be. But this is the front door right here. And right here we just have our shoes, our luggages. They have a little bit of storage space, I guess. So we just have here if we want to hang our stuff. And then I just have my personal item here. And then my boyfriend also has his personal item. And then there's a safe. And then I think that might be an iron, it looks like. So this is pretty much all the storage that we get. And then there's also a mirror. This is the main bedroom. So this, I think, is a double. They consider it a double. They don't use like full queen or king. They use like single, double, triple here. So this one's a double. And this is pretty much just what the room looks like. There's a television. And this is our AC unit. And it's actually doing a really good job because it's very cool in here right now. And it feels really good. They do provide hotel services and Wi-Fi, which is nice. And then just a telephone. And then a little couch seating area. And this is where we just filmed our 7-Eleven little mukbang. And then I think this is like something you can use to control the room. But I might actually have to use a translator because I have no idea. Oh wait, right here, language. Let's do language, English. Okay, perfect. And then we can just adjust the lighting and all that stuff in here. And then here, I guess there's like other stuff in here, like a mug, some glassware, and I think a kettle down there, an electric kettle. And then over here is just a little fridge, just our ice cream in there. Should probably put our drinks in there. And then this is our view. It's like decent. It's of the city. I'm sure it'll look better at nighttime, but I'm not mad at it. It's like pretty good. So in Japanese fashion, there is a Toto toilet with a bidet. I already tested this out earlier and it was amazing. And then there's just a sink, some towels. Down here, I don't know if this, oh my gosh, I didn't even see this earlier, but it looks like they have some combs, some toothbrushes, little ear cotton swabs, and razors. Oh wow, the details. So they have a razor for men, it looks like, and then they also have a razor for women. I'm just assuming because they're like different colors, but that's pretty nice because I was worried about that. So looks like they got us covered there, and a hair dryer. And then this is what the shower looks like. So the showers here is attached to a bathtub. So you take a shower on this side, and if you want to hop in the bathtub, you could. I guess this room also came with a personal butler. Would you like to say hello?
No, get the fuck out.
That's the room, y'all. This is where we're gonna be for the next 5 nights before we switch over to Kyoto. But I'm super excited to be here. The weather could be better, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I don't know if you guys could see the water droplets. Oh my god, babe! We literally just got in on Onewon Street to 7-Eleven to get snacks. So the first thing we got, obviously this was mandatory, we got the egg salad sandwiches. We got the last two. Then I heard that this was the best onigiri. It's shrimp and mayonnaise, and also got the last two. And then we were looking for the pancakes with maple syrup and margarine, and we just got the last one. But honestly, there's like two in here, so I think that's more than enough. And we also got these viral ice cream thingies. They're like balls. We got the mango and grape flavor. They also had a peach one, but we chose mango and grape. And then for chips, I got this pizza one. It's like this.
I got some spicy ones, apparently. Look at the little faces there. That's gonna be me.
For drinks, I don't know what this says at all, but there was like a lemon, so I feel like it's some lemon like green tea type thing.
I think I got like a Japan exclusive. I never heard about this one before. It's called Coca-Cola. Is it still filming? Bro, you weren't even filming that whole time. Oh. So I got this new drink I've never heard about before. It's called Coca-Cola. Let me know if you ever tried it before, but this is my first time ever trying it.
I think we should do the egg salad first.
This is what I came here for.
Yeah. Truly. We're like anticipating this.
Truly.
This is what it looks like. Oh my god.
Dude, it's
the
so
bread
soft.
Is so soft. Okay, cheers. Oh my gosh. It's worth the hype. Try the Coke. Does it taste like Coke in America?
I haven't even seen this in America.
I'm gonna try my drink too. I don't know why I thought this would be sweetened, but it's not sweetened at all. And it has like an artificial like lemon flavor to it. It kind of tastes like a lemon Halls, but not minty.
Yeah.
It's like not sweet. It's okay. I didn't want a sweet drink anyways. Should we try our chips now? Let's do the pizza one. Oh, I'm a maniac. I opened it like this.
There's two people in the store. Oh, that kind of smells gross.
It smells like pizza cheese. It smells like toe cheese.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it'd be too spicy, so hopefully I don't die.
This tastes like, it's like the pizza Pringles with Ruffles collab. I'm gonna try his now.
It's good.
I like it.
The spiciness like comes in afterwards. It's not doesn't hit you right away.
Mm-hmm.
This one?
Yeah.
I feel like they didn't have everything of these. What are these called?
Onigiri.
Onigiris.
They did have tuna mayo. But I wanted the shrimp mayo because I heard these were really good and really hard to find. So the fact that we found it in the 7-Eleven, the first 7-Eleven we went to, I had to get it.
I don't think they had tuna.
They did, I saw it.
Tuna by itself?
Mayo. Yes.
In a triangle shape?
Mm-hmm. I don't know if I'm gonna do this right, but...
I can't even taste it. Oh, I'm supposed to pull down here.
I'm hella not doing this right, whatever.
What helps to read, guys.
Okay, this is it. This is the final product.
I think you did it better than me. I'm just making a mess. Oh!
Oh,
it literally
wow.
Just makes it itself.
Ready? Cheers. I think this next bite's gonna be it.
Same.
We're just like so hungry, we're not even talking.
I think I like this more than the egg sandwich. There's actually shrimp pieces in it too, which is really good. That's really good. Ready for this? Okay. I'm probably not gonna eat the whole thing. Okay, this is what it looks like on the inside. Oh yeah. Damn, the quality on this camera? Do you see that? Hella good. Okay, cheers.
Wait, this is your new camera?
Yes.
Guys, she's gonna gatekeep her settings, so don't even comment what the settings are.
The simulation, the Fujifilm recipe. Oh my god! This tastes like my childhood. This literally tastes like if you went to Denny's as a kid and you got the Junior Grand Slam with pancakes and bacon and eggs. This is what it tastes like. Hella good. I'm full. This is good. We're gonna try the mango one first. Oh my goodness, this is what it looks like. They're balls.
Maybe you should have bought a water too.
I know, for later.
Oh shit. Guys.
He got testicles. Twofer. Okay, ready? Cheers. Oh my god. It's like not too sweet. Okay, this is the grape. Whoa, these look like little sweet potato balls. I think we got too much food. Cheers. This one's more melted. I don't like that.
Okay. They just taste like frozen high chews.
Yeah.
But not.
Yeah. Chewy. It does. Whatever flavoring you taste for high chew, that's the flavoring they probably use for this. It's identical. It's just like frozen sorbet popsicle balls is a texture. It's like, it's not creamy. It's like, I don't know how to describe this it, like one, a sorbet.
This one literally just melts in your mouth.
I think it's because that one was like more not melted. As frozen, yeah. I could see why people would like this on a hot day. Anyways, I'm full now.
Well, then I'm gonna eat your chicken or your tuna.
Go for it. That right there is the good stuff.
But they don't have the Katsu one.
You'll block that. You're gonna grab it.
So I'm big.